wait na mas na wait wait tatlong record daw gabay ko si Patrick mo na.
So you have the goods on her?
Yes, I have already have. Pero feeling me softly.
Sir, she was shaming.
She can have all the time in the world. Gusto na niyong malaman ko totoo yan din ha. Pumunta kayo sa Justice Department. Pumunta kayo sa Human Rights. At i-validate din niyo. Tapos kung sabihin niyo na sisinungan na babalikan niyo.
So, and what happens now to the sinasabi mong driver?
Well, bakit hindi pala huwag ka lang magdandahan. Baka maging witness ito against bakit ko kakasukan. Marami ako gagamitin. Gagamitin ako ng preso, gagamitin ako ng lover niya na driver niya. At alam, siya lang ang hindi nakaalam, alam ng buong bansang Pilipino. Tell her. Ma'am, ikaw lang atang inosente eh. Pumunta kayo doon sa Human Rights Commission. If you are really an enterprising reporter and you go to the Justice Department, that you would tell you. And one day, itong mga taga-Bilipi will tell us.
Can witness po against witness for what?
Secret! Secret!
So yung sabi, stand daw, spare the family daw po.
Parang family, what is
it? May audio ba yan?
She created the scandal. She knows that she is a public official. Skandalo na yan sa Trump sa Human Rights. Skandalo na yan sa Justice Department. Ano? Spare the family. Pagka nasa public office ka, dilema, your life is an open book.
She got emotional, sir.
Kasi totoo. Kasi totoo na huli siya. Imagine being exposed to the public, taking in your driver as your paramount.
So ikaw mismo, you think you did not go overboard?
I did not, but she did. Hmm. Sige siya, ano, pinagbibintangan niya yung mga pulis na gano'n, namamatay na nga yung pulis, oh.
Sir, she's allegedly evidence
with him. Bakit ang nasalita ko lang yung video siya? Ano, kumaras ka niya, gaga?
Basta,
ito, basta napak yung ako.
Sir, sige, ingat sir.